Hey guys, and welcome back. This is the second part of my week in a life vlog with me, Miss A, here at Dancewise Studios.
It's Thursday morning and I've kicked things off with a little visit down to New Forest Physio Clinic to see Betsy, my physio. I've been having some problems with my back. I've been doing all the stuff that Betsy says, so I don't need to come back and see her for a little while. So that's cool. Make sure you check back soon to get Betsy's top tips for dancers.
Welcome to Dancewise HQ. First up this morning, we're going to do some team building exercises. Sophie, our events manager, has put together some cool stuff for us to do to help us really bond as a team, because we've got a crazy couple of months coming up. So it's really, really important that everyone's working together. I'm sure we're going to have a lot of fun.
Let's take my mum, my dad.
So you guys know I said that the next couple of months are going to be crazy. Well, we've got a bazillion different events going on. It's all really exciting, really cool stuff, but there is just so much to do. It's mental. So now we're all working on some stuff for the show, trying to get the deadlines sorted out and make sure that everything that's going to happen really smoothly.
I could have more deadlines if I want. I don't think I've got enough deadlines for the show, quite frankly. I think if you've got any ideas, you know, do write in, leave a comment in the comments below for more deadlines for me. If you could, then I will gladly take them on.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how many deadlines would you say there are?
Yeah, about 100.
Brilliant.
Choreography, music, costume.
Parties.
But I'm really not worried about deadlines at all, because I don't have any.
So there you go, fam. Tom loves a deadline. Sammy doesn't feel like there are enough deadlines. Jan doesn't care about the deadlines. And I'm going greyer.
This is our level 5 ballet class. They're doing some Allegro steps to get nice and warm. And this is Miss Sophie working with some of our Pilates students. Mr. T's editing a piece of music together for our crew to enter in some street dance competitions. We've got a training day coming up soon for our teaching assistants and teachers. We're going to be working on how to do an effective and inspirational warm-up, so I'm going to get some stuff together for that. And we've got three exciting events coming up. The opportunity to dance at Wembley Stadium as a backing dancer for Foxes. Our fundraising pub quiz, which is happening Saturday this week, so if you haven't already got yourself into a team, make sure you get signed up, because that's going to be really, really funny. Since we've welcomed a load of new family members to Dancewise, we're going to do a big party event. We're going to have some masterclasses, which are free. Anyone can join in with them. Just sign up with your class teacher. There's going to be dancing, obviously, like a party. And there's also going to be a performance of a special dance that Miss Sammy's choreographed especially to join our two dance families together. So check out some of the rehearsals.
Signed up for our free launch party event over at Whiteley Community Centre on the 21st of February. Sign up either in the Dancewise office or with your class teacher. Check out the free masterclasses, join in with the performance and have fun at the party. If you've enjoyed my vlog, remember to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you soon, Famland. Bye!